And then there's another myth which is very prevalent, that diabetes is caused by eating too much sweets. Is it true?
To some extent it is. Eating refined carbohydrates and sugar increases the risk of getting diabetes in future. That doesn't mean there is a cause and effect situation, but there is an increased risk. So even for people who do not have diabetes, reducing the amount of sugar intake is beneficial.